Hello, Alex Sirius with you. A new report from the European Parliament states that since crypto will remain with us for a while, lawmakers shouldn't ban or ignore the digital assets. The crypto-positive report specifically mentions Nobel Prize-winning economist Robert Shiller, calling those who refer to crypto as a utopia or mania mistaken. The report notes that crypto global transaction network are relatively safe, transparent, and fast, although it does add that virtual currencies pose a problem to financial regulators due to their anonymity and transborder nature. Read more on the website, CoinDesk.